You are the kickoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is one change in the Massable High School team in your program. Number 10, M. Lyons, is out injured. And the new player is playing in number 13, M. Lester. R. Mason is playing in number 10. And W. Lyons in number 12. So the change in numbers, R. Mason is playing in number 10. W. Lyons in number 12. And M. Lester in 13.
Mason on the blind side. Mason's in the score.
Come, Wixey.
Mason to attempt to convert his own try.
Try for Matrable by number 12, Ron Mason.
Try after about 5 seconds to play.
Oh, to the left. No goal. Sly touches it down. Back to Mason to take the drop out. Taken by the Stennis fullback. Picked up by Matthewville. Coming out. Mason. Orange. Sly. Lester drops it. Put out in the full by Stenny. Inside their 25. Scrum the pack down. Stenny's feed. One by Stenny's. Coming the blind side. Knocked on by Stenny. Scrum. Matchville's feed. One by Matchville. Taking the blind side by Duncan to Weeks. Weeks kicks it. Back to Stenny. Matchville offside. Scrum back here. Stenny's feed. Goes out along their back line. Tackled by Lester. Tackled by Irvine. By Mason. He's into touch. Mitchell pushing Stenny's forward. Mitchell will feed. Stenny's back's offside, penalty to Meadow. Mason takes a kick for goal. Mason kicks a goal, Natural leading 7-0.
Penalty goal for Natural by number 10, Rod Mason. Natural 7, status was 0.
Come on, Meadow! Puts it out. Then he's throwing. Taken by Matchville. Penalty to Matchville. Sorry, Matchville's free. Lester, under Sly, Irvine's running down the sideline, beats the winger, back to Sly, back to Irvine, knock on call, Stenny's lead. He's in the ball. Kick it out. Do a line out. 5 yards out from there, 25. That's real throw in. One by Stenny. Knock on there. Going forward, match will feed. Match will win the scrum. Twisted. Penalty to Stenny. Catch on the Meadow. Mason to take a shot for goal. Mason misses. Stenny's will restart from the 25. Stenny's player taken down. Ball kicked out by Stenny. Matchville throw in. Short line out called by Matchville. Duncan takes it. Kicked through by Stenny. Chan, Sly. Sly puts it up. Matchville players offside. Linesman's report. Possibly about the tripping of Sly after the kick. Penalty to Matchville. Shot for goal called by the captain, Duncan. Mason comes up to take the kick.
Come on,
15 yards in, about 23 metres out. Out to the left, no goal by Mason. Touchdown by Stenny. Charge down by Nicholson. Stenny's to restart it again. Down. Irvine puts it up. Stenny's fullback takes it. Puts it back down. Natural throwing. Stenny's won. Matchville gain the ball. It's at the Lions, Leicester. Weeks. Weeks knocks it on. Taken by Stenny. Referee playing advantage. Stenny's going forward. Stenny's feed. By Stenny, taken by the Lockford. Lockford knocks it on. Picked up by Chan. Matchville feed for the scrum. By Matchville, at the Mason, the Lions, dummies to Leicester. Held in the ruck there. At the Stenny's back line. Well tackled by Irvine. Ball loose on the ground. Real feed. Goals defeated. Mason. Mason kicks. The high kick. Full back under it. And he knocks it on. Mark taken. Penalty, sorry. Down the blind side, Stennis. Ball's loose. Penalty to Stennis. Stennis back out to the back line. Move work. Pull back. In the court. Dump heavily. Taken by Weeks. What a good tackle. Put out. That's real feet. That's real throw. Stennis. doors out. Mason kicks. Coming out to Nashville. Taken by Lyons. Lyons kicks. Taken back to the 25. Kicked out by Stan. By Matchville. Matchville going forward. Should be Matchville feed, it is. Puts it down. It's gonna go out. Out just short of the halfway mark.
Let's go, Sean! Let's go!
Ball won by Matchville. Stenny's player offside there. Natural feed. Ball won by Natural. Quickly out to Mason. Out to Lester. Out to Sly. Sly's running down. Out to Irvine. Irvine drops it. Stenny's put it out. scrum, but Stenny's feet. Seven minutes of time remaining in the first half. Out to Stenny's. It's not put out. Taken by Irvine. Irvine puts it up. And the ball goes out. What a good kick. High kick, down to Weeks. Weeks passes it to Lyons. Lyons puts it up the sideline and out. Let's go, Mano! Let's go! Ball knocked down, picked up by Chan. On to Smith. Oh, and Matchwell just falling short of score. Scrummed, he put down, 5 yards out, Stenny's feed. Stenny's win, holding, the back, touchdown, their 5 yard scrum, Matchwell feed. That was well done by the halfback. Twist of the scrum, penalty to Stenny's.
Run, Rod.
Let's go, Matto!
Ball doesn't look like it's going to go out. Just makes it. Down by Stenny's. Picked up by Nicholson. And it's out. Yep. Sorry for that. Loss and chip. Lyon, Leicester, Sly, Weeks. Back to Sly. Sly puts a little kick through. Sly takes out the Stenny's winger. Let's go, Matto! Come on!
You got it?
Three minutes of time remaining in the first half. 7-0 Matchwell's way. Oh, great tackle. Taken by Duncan. Out to Leicester. Sandman. Irvine. Irvine kicks through. Following it up. Back by, kick back by Stenny's. And it's put out. One by Matto, Mason, Leicester, Sly, Mason, Chan has it in that maul there, it's in there, pulled up, Denny's feed. Two minutes of play remaining. Matchwell leading 7-0. This game's been played mainly in the Stenny's half. Taken by Irvine.
barreled. Mason's take the side. Fly gets out. Well done. Back to Lions. Taken by Stennings. Stennings kick. Back to Sly. Sly kicks. Bounce back in. Let's go! Taken back to the 25. Kicked out by Stennings. Irvine down, injured still. There's three Bryans looking after him. Larry Moe and Curly. Let's consolidate, Matto! Then he's 5-8 down. He's back up now. Taken by Michanian. And he's going forward. Their feet. Time's almost up in the first half. Almost a tight head to Maxwell. Won by Stennies. Coming out at the Stennies back line. Stennies to kick off. Stennies kick off. Down to Giles. Giles puts it out.
Is that a microphone on it?
Right there.
Where is it?
Then he's throwing. Knocked on by Stennies. Now advantage play. Natural feed. Head to Stennies. And by Matchville. Down to Mason, down the blind side. Puts it up. Weeks following through. Ooh. Good attempt by Weeks. One by Stennies. Then he's down the line, knocked on by the 5-8.
Smashed him.
On by Matchville, to Mason, Leicester, on to Sly, Irvine down the sideline, fullback Lee, straight through, straight through him, he's going close, he's going to go, he's in, yes,
good try,
we got beauty,
when you came up the left?
Huh?
When you came up the left?
It's really sensitive.
Got that.
I got it. Great solo effort by Irvine.
I'm doing the commentary. He's coming off by the looks of things. He's off. What a shame. No, that's the winger.
Irvine's coming off. Suffered a concussion on Wednesday.
Number 11, David Irvine.
What a bummer. Jesus. Who's going to go on?
Mason lines up for the kick.
And it's there!
Straight between the posts.
Yachty.
Matchwell leading 13-0. 2 minutes into the second half. Being replaced by Gudgeon. Taken by Nishanyan. Down to Duncan. Ball's there. Mason down the blind. He kicks it. That's too big. Still leading, 13-0, 5 minutes into the second half. Mason drops out into the centre of the field.
Good, that's a good mailing there.
24 more, down the blind. Out in the full. Natural feed.
Line out. Line out, mate.
Natural line out. Ball won by Stennis. Across the back line.
Ooh,
knock on by the inside centre. Advantage play. Ball back by the referee. Matchville feed. 5 yards on their own side of the halfway.
You feel the wind here, can't you?
Wind blowing straight across the field. Oh, tight head one to Stennis. Knocked on, but...
Oh, come on, sir. Good drive, good
Matchville
drive.
Seem to be going forward.
There's the ball, they can see the ball.
Matchville feed.
On the blind.
Down the blind.
On the
kicks.
Ball.
It's out in the full. Stennis throwing. Mason makes a break.
Beautiful stuff, turn the ball.
Mason,
out the
Lions,
front.
Leicester, Sly. Sly takes it again.
Come on, get
Help.
In, get there. Come on, drive, that's it. Get
that's
in there and drive.
Slow to get to the mall.
Come on.
Ball's down the ground. Stenny seemed to be going forward slightly.
Stennis
going
slow
forward
to get there, the Matchville pack. Fantastic effort though, isn't it?
Yes, Richard.
No, David and Goliath contest.
Let's go, Mato!
There must be 15 starting difference in the packs. Would you say that, Brian? At least.
Oh, close to it, Richard. As it goes out the Stennis back line. Well tackled there.
Picked up, this is a chance. Oh, he should have passed the ball.
Mason kicks through. Weeks following. Weeks takes the inside centre. Played back, Giles.
Out the
Nicholson.
Oh. Come on,
Stennis
out.
Player offside there. Duncan, Leicester.
Oh, picked the bloody thing up.
Back for Duncan.
Come on,
Duncan
back
sits
in.
There. Sets the wall.
Drive by Stennis there.
Stennis the feed. Stennis win.
Big chance for the blind. No, no.
Yes, again to go to the blind. Charged down by Chan. Judging back onto the ball. Oh, Mason knocks on.
Oh, jeez. Silly mistake by the natural side.
Turn to Stennis fire.
Come on, drive there, natural.
And they get the ball here. No. Thrown down the blind. Winger picks it up. Penalty to Stennis.
I think they'll go for the... Do you think they'll go for the shot or go for a try?
No, they're taking a set move.
Yes, I thought so. I thought they'd go for the try.
Set move. Set out the back line. Knocked on. Mason picks up. Down to Weeks. Weeks kicks through. And it's out. Scrum called. Natural feed, holding the Stennis pack very well. Weeks tackle.
He has got to be the best tackler I've ever seen for a little bloke. That's
a good tackle. Ball out. Inside Matchville's 25.
Big hard, big hard.
Well, one by Stennis, it seems. Matchville driving.
He's pushing him forward, though.
Advantage being played to Matchville. Giles kicks. Looks like it might be a good kick. Just stayed in. No, it went out. The Stennis player put his foot out. Matchville feed. Throw in, sorry.
24 minutes to go.
13-0 the score. Matchville leading.
That Stennis crowd go wild.
Certainly do. Duncan almost tackled without the ball out the Stennis back line. Oh, the winger.
Dummy.
Back in.
Oh, line knocks on.
Advantage played.
Over there.
That's the player slow to get to it. Stennis boot.
Back a bit too slow to get that ball out then.
Out the back of the scrum.
Nice.
Oh, what a tackle by Weeks. Picked up by Lyons. Back into Mason. Mason kicks through. Following. Will he win it? Half back to Stennis. He's got it.
I tell you what, he kicks it away. To a penalty there by Mason. Knocking the bloke without the ball.
Natural throw in.
They go berserk again. What crowd.
Matchville playing a devastating game here for a small side. Stennis are the renowned country champions. Union. Short line out by Matchville. Didn't go in problem. Scrum. Some Stennis lost lead.
Screwing the scrum. Boys get around.
Stennis going forward. Slight knock on there, I thought. Back to Sly. Sly runs it down. He's back inside.
Oh!
Knocked on by Gudgeon.
Pick that up then. That's very good. Yeah. Bit of an altercation there between the wingers.
Down the blind.
It's away.
Looks like he's going to get out. Sly will get to it first. Sly puts it out.
The ball nearly knocked one of the crowd out.
Won by Matchville, picked up by the Stennis hitter. Out again. Slight disagreement there. Matchville throw in. 1014 called by Duncan.
Oh, he picked up at the back. Well, that's Stenny's.
Stenny's back line. 5-8 kicks it through. Picked up by Sly.
He'll release the ball, he's penalised.
Get back there. Mitchell just holding him out.
Close.
Five-yard scrum. Since Stanislaw's feet.
It's been only a few metres from the line, mate.
Come out, Matchrell. Lyons kicks it downfield. Got a good bounce. Picked up by Stenny. Put back down. Taken by Gudgeon. Gudgeon takes it out on the halfway mark.
Good little run there by Gudgeon.
Fine shot!
He waves to the crowd.
One by Matchville, held in there by Nicholson. Out the back line, Mason, Lyons, Lester, Sly, Weeks,
goes
down the sideline. Has he got enough pace? Pull back her across.
Oh, bad luck.
Tackled and kicked out by Stenny.
This is great run. Pace there. Just a moment there, I thought Stenny's with forward package just starting to get over the Matchville side. What do you think they're going?
Matchville caught back well, but Richard.
Sure.
Well picked up by Stennis. Coming across the back line, the 5-8 kicks it. Puts it out.
Good kick. Very good kick. Lucky bouncer.
Throw in. Stennis. Win. Cross the back line. The back line's a bit shallow, but no one running under the ball. Knocked on by Mason. And then kicked out.
Graham, do you recall in 1981 these were the same two sides that met? Do you recall the score?
18-9 to Stenny's.
Yes. Looks like a sweet revenge here today.
Yes.
Looking good at the moment.
17 minutes to go. 13-0 Matchville.
I hope I haven't put the mockers on them.
About the Stenny's back line. Stenny's inside centre steps in. Cross to the winger. He's tackled well by Mason. Crunch. Picked up.
Happy birthday, he said.
Back out to Stenny. Steps in. Puts a little kick out. Taken by Lester. Oh!
It's away!
Run out by Nicholson. Mason. Mason puts it out.
Territorial. Oh, good
word. It's been Matchville's game.
No, in the second half.
Oh, in the second half. Stanislaus. Ball not in straight. Referee played it, but across to the back line. Stenny's seen to be tiring. It's intercept by Sly. Back to Giles. Giles kicks charge down. Back to Nicholson. Nicholson holds it there.
Look at the drive there by Stenny's. Where's the rest of the forwards? Getting there.
Ball coming out. Mason. Mason kicks.
No,
doesn't find
drive.
Touch. Rolling crossfield. Stenny's winger across.
He's kicked inside.
All the balls up there. Taken by Duncan. Duncan kicks. Puts it out. Safe play.
Well played, Neil. Well played. Very He's a very fit boy, isn't he, Kevin? As fit as you, mate?
Well, big man, sir.
Slight comments from the cameraman.
Full marks to Graham Baxter and Richard Cooper for his flying comments.
Remember, this broadcast has been brought to you by Duncan and Duncan, the telecommies. Scrum pack down, natural feed, won by Nicholson. Out to Mason. Mason kicks, it's a high kick. All natural through. Then he's taken.
Well.
Forward pass there. Not noticed by the referee.
Ooh, there's an overlap.
Overlap here. Maxwell coming across in cover. Oh! A poor kick.
Beautiful!
Poor kick
beautiful.
By Stennis.
It's a good kick.
Good comradeship good there. Stennis bloke tackle. Tapping the Maddo bloke on the back, saying good tackle. Giles, Mason. Mason steps. He's caught. Back to Lyons. Lines to Giles. Giles kicks. Down to the fullback.
Well, Duncan's got the standing play with the ball.
Matchwell forward slowly getting to the mall there. Looking very jaded after winning the Phillip Zone grand final against Sydney High 12-10 on Wednesday afternoon.
Right, correct there. They're just slightly looking jaded there. Stennis forwards are getting a lot of the drives. And that's where
natural player down injured. Can't see who it is from here.
It's Gudgeon, he's down.
Yes, it appears to be Gudgeon.
Himself when he tackled that Stennis winger.
Brian Hilton Silver over to help.
He's still got that beard, hasn't he?
Yep. Thinks it gives him the Sean Connery look. Brian Russell walking over. Recently married. Congratulations, Brian.
Very nice of you, Grant, to say that. It's not Brian, it's Jock, mate.
Gudgeon looking like he's all right. 14 minutes to go. Maxwell still leading. 13-0. It's a great effort. Don't you think so, Richard?
Very good. Is this, if they do, this is the only Maxwell side ever to win the Phillip Zone and the Waratah Shield?
I think so. The 77 side, I believe, lost the Phillip Zone.
That's right. Oh, that's well done. Good tackle.
It must ball be noted. We'll have won it four times after this. And we're the only co-educational school to ever win it. Knocked down by Mason and out. Stennis throw in. One by Matchville. Giles kicks. Taken by Stennis. Matchville offside.
Stennis will put on another move. For sure.
Penalty. Going to be a tap, forward rush, I believe. Forward rush.
Yes, it is a bomb.
It's a bomb. It's a cross field. It doesn't seem to be too effective. There's no pressure. Oh, but Slide drops it. Pass it to Weeks, and Weeks all safe. Play it safe and kick it out. Terrible mistake by Sly. Denny's feet. They win.
Blindside, Maddo ball.
Switch to the blind side. Kick through. Taking their time to get to the ball there, Matchville.
Oh, bull!
Oh, very controversial try. Very controversial.
I'd like to see that on the replay. Is it possible?
You will. Yes, you will.
Well, 12 minutes to go. 13-4.
Right.
13-6, he converts. The Stennis are renowned for their comebacks. Is that right, Frank?
That's right. Matchwell's very slow to get to that ball, but
I don't know. She's a bloody dead ball. It's pretty big, isn't it? thought it went way out of the dead ball line.
Must be a good 10 metres.
It's like 15 metres of dead ball line. Well, it was a lucky try to the Stannies side.
Be quiet!
So it's on the board.
He kicks. It's a goal. 13-6, 11 minutes of play remaining. Ken Matchwell, hold on.
They're looking a weary lot at the moment. Very weary. Things look like they've got a new zebra of life. There's a natural voice, they just... Oh, come on, fellas, you can keep going.
11 minutes of play remaining. 13-6. Out. 10 yards short of the halfway line. Stenny crowd going wild. Free kick to Matchville. Sorry, to Stenny's.
What was that for, Gray? Too many men in the line out.
I didn't see.
I thought it was out throwing. I don't know, ref, I think you're making a couple of mistakes. Here's a good opportunity for the Stannies.
Well, player leaving the line out. Could have been dangerous for Stannies. Got the ball, however. Back, Gudgeon's got it.
Gonna pick it out.
He's down the sideline and he's tackled. He's taken in the touch.
He's getting
thrown down by Stannies.
That big fella.
Come on, lovely. Through there, drive over there. Matchwell ball, Giles, Mason. Mason, little chip over.
Pull back there to cover, though.
Oh, well, ankle tap by Lester.
Come on, forwards, get there. Come on, fellas.
Then he's going forward.
Come on, that's it. Drive over the top. Good start.
Pick that up. Mason.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, a little chip over, a rig damage. Got reflexes.
Hey, get him onside. That's Stenny's blokes offside.
Right. Natural feed.
Yes, good correction to shoot him, sir.
They really require that feed. Stenny's are getting very pepped up. 8 minutes to go. Natural feed, won the ball, Mason down the blind, he'll kick through, and it'll go out. Natural win. Shenyon, I believe, running it down the blind, and he's taken in.
Very nuggety player, isn't he?
Very much so. Known as the caveman to his friends.
Really? He hasn't got me.
Very nasty comment by the cameraman.
I hear you played golf with him, is that correct?
Yes, I played golf with him.
How is your golf, bro?
Oh, not too bad. Getting better.
Back to the football
Back
now.
Back to the football now, yes. Kicked out by Stenny.
If Matchable can score a try here, I think it'll be all over for Stenny.
Yes, I think so. Matchable win, I believe. Kick through by Stenny. Nicholson diving for the ball. Taken out. Our camera today is being operated by Kevin D. Cadunkin. professional marathon runner.
And here's just some of the crowd, two lovely ladies looking at the game between Mitchell and Spanish. Two lovely, Cindy and Kerry. Cindy Bussell and Kerry.
Oh. Ball won by Stennis. Back to the game. Lettrell pushing forward. They're really struggling. Lettrell feed. Very well done. 6 minutes of play remaining. Giles hesitating. Out to Mason. Mason drops for goal.
Way out.
Short butt and offline. Stanley's player lets the ball go out. They'll come back to the 25.
Did I hear Billy say something there?
Bill Duncan?
It's not Billy,
it's Neil Duncan down there, captain of the Matchville team. He's done a great job with the boys this year.
Tell me, did he make CHS side?
No, the unluckiest player never to make it.
Jeez, I think it's a...
Like they say, not what you know, it's who you know.
Right.
And poor Neil knows no one. Nicholson. Giles. Mason, Lyons, Leicester, Sly, Weeks.
Lyons. The ball up.
Slight knock on there by Lyons.
Advantage
play to Stennis. Scrum call.
4 minutes to go. I think it's just beyond them. 4 minutes to go. I really think we've got this wide card field in the bag.
Penalty to Stanislaus. Mattrell offside.
Had my mouth too soon. Once again.
I think it'll be a quick tap. No, he's kicking to the line. Or will it be an up and under?
Up and under.
Bad up and under. Ooh, good attempt there by Giles. Ball held in the maul.
Both teams have got a fantastic technique in mauls. Turn the ball, set the play up.
Very little rucking today. Quite tidy play. Ball out. Set move here. Oh, he's well tackled. Penalty though.
Oh, come on, ref, you've been a bit harsh in this, haven't you?
Tripping, I believe. Shot for goal. Three minutes remaining.
What the hell is he doing? I can't see the point in it. Although, if he gets this goal, then they're in the quick turn and they could go for another try. But
he'll be very lucky if they do win.
I think he'd be very lucky if he got the goal, actually.
Even if they scored and converted. I don't think they've got much hope from here. He lines up the ball. He comes through, kicks it. Looks to be good. It's there. 13-9 Matchville's way. 2 minutes remaining.
Take your time.
I think Mason wants to kick this ball deep.
Very good. Now, Graham and myself are looking at the clock. Still 2 minutes to go.
Kick. Stanley's player lets it go. Hagen. It's kicked out. Be a line out. 11 yards short of the halfway mark. Short line out by Matchville. Jones for number 4.
Get in there and drive, Mato. Get in there. Push.
Taken out. 1 minute remaining. 13-9 Matchville's way. Stennies will have to pull something out of the bag here to win.
Let's just hope not. Come on, through with it.
Stenny ball.
Pressure him.
Knocked on.
Come on, Matchville. Oh, come on, sir. You should have been harsh on us.
Play's been stopped. Time stopped. Back on again. We make it about 30 seconds remaining.
30 seconds remaining. Both looking at the clock intensely. 30 seconds, boys. Come on. It's a great effort. Fantastic effort.
Come on, Mato.
Come on.
Hold them.
Hold that, boy.
Hold them.
Smash him.
Very little time remaining. They can just hold them in this mall. It'll be time's up, I believe. Time's up.
Bill Fury!
It's kicked out, and Matchville are the winners. 13-9. Look at that jubilation on the boys. They've finally done it.
Oh, what a fantastic effort. Great job. Congratulations on the filming there, Kevin.
Yes, and a job well done from Richard Cooper and Graham Baxter. Well done.
So, from Warringa Park here, this is Graham Baxter, and on behalf of Richard Cooper, signing off.
Well done, fellas. Well done.
Drive safely.
Put the stand away. Oh, you're right, I don't think you would have made it over, Don.
Neil Duncan was in the 1981 side that lost to St. Stanislaus 18-9.
Shut up.
On behalf of Nashville, I'd like to congratulate St. Stan for a marvellous game. I think our performance out there today is much created by our coaches, Mr. Russell and Mr. Mitchell. Thank them very much. This is your welcome. The Matchville team, we're the smallest, but we're the best. Congratulations, Neil. I didn't say anything because I noticed Jeff Moles down in the crowd there. Welcome, Jeff. I wonder now, Neil, if you would have the players come forward to receive their pennants, if you could introduce them to Mr. Tom Torr. So, Mr. Tom Torr, we're very pleased that you can present these pennants. Tom is...
Tom Torr? Tom Torr.
Tom is General Manager of Public Relations for the Commonwealth Council, and we welcome you here today, Tom.
Pleasure.
Thank you, Brian. Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, on behalf of the Commonwealth Bank, I'd like to say how proud we are to be associated with the New South Wales Rugby Union and the Waratah Shield Committee, which organises this very prestigious competition. I'd like to thank particularly the organisers for the very fine competition that they put on. I'd also like to join with them in thanking the Warringa Rugby Club for making these facilities available today. Our congratulations go to the Matraville team today, who won a very fine game. Our congratulations also go to the team from St. Stanislaus for a very fine game. I'd like to thank both teams particularly for the spirit in which the game was played, and I can say to you boys that if you put on sporting events like that, you will never have any problems about getting sponsors. Any sponsor would indeed be proud to be associated with this match today. And in thanking you, I also thank the 98 other teams which participated in this competition. And it's those 100 teams all together which really makes the competition. I have to make some presentations. I think I've made all the thank yous. I'd just like to say to Mr. Ken Tarleton here today that we're very proud to be sharing this dais with him. Now, the presentation, I've reached General Manager status today. I'm not quite that status in the introductions. However, I appreciate the thought. But really, I have here today to the manager of our local branch to Matraville, its Malabar branch, Mr. Graham Clark, and I'm going to get him to make the presentations which I was to make to the Matraville boys. And we've brought Mr. Ross Payne down from Bathurst branch just so that he can make the presentations to the boys from St. Stanley's. And the last thing I'd like to refer to are these T-shirts which we have, and the boys were saying, well, are they all the same? Well, they're not all the same. One lot says winners, the other lot says finalists. We don't believe in having losers. If I might make a final comment on the game today, I don't think that there were any losers here today. Thank you. Now, Graham Clark will make the presentations to the boys from Matraville, and Ross Payne will then make the presentations to the boys from St. Stanislaus.
Stanislaus, captain now, please, with his team following closely on. Thank you.
Listen to what he says.
behalf of the Stanislaus team here, I'd like to thank the Matchville team for a wonderful game. You made the best of the opportunities early, and that's where it really counted.